I'm a trustworthy guy.
Not only they let me in, they brought me room service. Anyway, I have a big fucking idea.
Yeah? What's up?
What if we repack?
Repack what?
The bullets. What if we repacked them all?
100 million rounds.
David, it can be done. Think about it. We'll also save a fortune on shipping. We'll trade out all the big heavy wooden crates for light cardboard boxes.
Yeah, but it would still be Chinese ammo.
Look at this towel, okay? Turkish, made in Turkey. Not anymore. Now it's an Albanian towel. It's only Chinese if the packaging says it's Chinese.
Yeah, but I mean, that's also fucking illegal, man.
We have two options. We either repack this shit and send it off, or we can walk away from a $300 million deal. What do you want to do?
When you put it like that, there's really only one option. Our driver, Bascom, introduced us to his friend who owned a boxing and storage company out of Toronto.
This is Enver. I grew up with him.
Nice to meet you, Enver.
You too. Bascom told me a little about your situation.
Yeah, look, to put it simply, we have a weight problem. We're shipping a large quantity of ammunition from Albania to Afghanistan.
Right now, it's packed in heavy tins inside big wooden crates. And what we would like to do is to transfer those bullets into plastic bags and then put those in double-walled corrugated fiberboard boxes. Do you know what those are?
Yeah, of course. For what reason?
We just told you.
What the fuck is it with this country?
The original packaging, it's too heavy. Too many crates. We need to streamline.
Okay. How many crates?
A lot. It's 100 million rounds of ammunition.
Understood. But how many actual crates?
We have 68,520 crates.
I've seen it. It's fucking crazy.
So 50 men, 8 weeks, I can do it for $100,000.
$100,000 US dollars.
Yeah.
Give us a second.
Yeah, 1 second, please.
It was hard not to laugh. I mean, not only was this guy saving the entire deal, but by repacking all the ammo, we would increase our profit margin by almost $3 million.
Where should we get dinner tonight? This place by the hotel, that's pretty good. Okay, all right, go ahead.
Okay, deal.
It was even better than we thought. We were trading heavy wooden crates for light cardboard boxes. 8-ounce tins for plastic bags. By repacking the ammo, we would lighten our overall load by 180 tons. 180 fucking tons. That meant fewer flights using lighter planes burning less fuel. Which all added up to more money for us. On December 8th, 2007, AEY delivered the first 5 million rounds to the Afghan army. It went off without a hitch.